There's the mama and the twin fawns. Mama's going across the road. There they go, following their mother. As you can see, this is at Sullivan Grove. They are so cute at this age. Mama walked back into the woods, but they didn't follow. They're just ignoring me. I don't know what caused that. Something scared them. Somebody coming. Something startled them. It wasn't me. Well, that's enough pictures and video. Mama walked back in there somewhere. Now I have more than enough pictures and video. I'm on my way to the North Overlook now. I'm at the North Overlook now. There's downtown Louisville and Churchill Downs. It's a little foggy this morning. You can see Indiana in the distance. I'm coming back from the North Overlook and the twin fawns are still there. What's it doing going back into the woods? Mama still hasn't come back. I'm sitting on a bench. I thought I'd watch them for a while. They are fun to watch. But it's time to move on. cedar waxwings. There's a northern flicker at the top of that tree. I think that was a red-bellied woodpecker that just flew off. There's some birds making a lot of noise in that tree, but I don't see them. Yeah, they just flew off. It has something in its beak. I only got a hummingbird to land. It's gone already. There's a northern flicker that just flew in. There's a monarch butterfly on the milkweed. Isn't that beautiful? See a little buck out in this field. There's two bucks. I think I've seen these two together before. See if they'll let me get a little closer. Probably not. Yeah, a little closer. There they are. It's the milkweed. See a deer bedded down back here. A buck. Got a little frog to pose for me. I'm at the largest pond in Summit Field. There's a bee in the thistle. Found another hummingbird. I think that's a hummingbird. Yes, that's definitely a hummingbird. And it's gone now. Look at all those partridge bees blooming. A lot of bees on them right now. I hear bees all over the place. Gonna try not to get stung. See some butterflies over here. There's a black swallowtail. Where is it going? It's moving around a lot. There's three monarch butterflies on this milkweed. There's one at the top. Just saw several deer run off. There's one of them. I'm hiking back in the woods now. See one of the deer down there. See that tail wagging? There's another one. There's another one. There's another one running off. I don't think they're gonna let me get too close. There goes some does and a fawn. Maybe two fawns. They ran off in that direction and they were going pretty fast. Now, which way did they go? I have no idea. There's a couple deer up here. There's another one getting up. They don't have fawns with them. I think this is the one that has the bad leg that I see all the time. Yeah, it is. It has a bad leg. Yeah, this is the one that has the bad leg. Poor thing. This one's always with her. It's two does. Found an eastern box turtle out sunning itself. I'm not gonna bother it, walk around it. I'm hiking one of my favorite areas of the park. This is where I come when I want to get away from it all. I'm not likely to see any people in this area, but I'm hoping to see some wildlife. It's not like I haven't seen enough wildlife already, but I get greedy. It's getting late, so I need to start heading to my car. Found another eastern box turtle. This one's in the shade. One thing you can learn from turtles is never be in a hurry. Just take your time. I see Rundell Road and the trail I'm gonna take back to my car. Time for this old man to go home. Walking on a horse trail that runs next to the golf course, I found another mess of golf balls. There's quite a few in there.